The federal government of Somalia protests this to the Kenyan government, a recent tweet which referred to Somaliland as a country. Somalia has summoned the Kenyan ambassador to Somalia, retired Lieutenant General Lucas Tumbo, and handed him a protest letter. Somalia argued that the 27th June tweet represented an affront to Somalia's sovereignty, unity, and territorial integrity. The tweet in question was sent out by the Twitter account of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and reported on a meeting between Somaliland's Minister of Foreign Affairs, Yasin Haji Mahamud, and the first principal of Kenya's Foreign Ministry, Macharia Okamu. It said the meeting was discussing the mutual interests between the two countries. Somalia and Kenya are caught up in a bitter marine border dispute that's adjudicated in the International Court of Justice. The rapprochement between Somaliland and Kenya is seen by Somalia as an attempt to pressure her to yield to Kenya's demands.